But I travel a lot because of my job. I am a terrorist. Thank God you laugh. In the United States, that joke is frowned upon. Especially, don't say it to customs officers. No. They have no sense of humor. It's against the law to tell jokes at the border. Did you know that? Yeah? And usually when I'm nervous, I joke. And I'm always nervous when I cross the border because I am going to work illegally. And I was really nervous. And I was really nervous. I was sweating like Donald Trump at a spelling bee. And immediately I get into the joking mood, and the guy asked me, are you planning to work in the United States? And I say, no, I am planning to go on welfare. I was there the whole afternoon. Telling the guy, nobody knows me like you, papacito. Why are you so happy about me being inspected? I don't understand that.